Thanks for joining us. Our own Kate Lockwell is reporting live from the refugee ship Skinner 2 in orbit around the planet Meinhof.
Donnie, the death toll out here is soaring. Massive refugee fleets like this one are struggling to reach the safety of the core worlds. Many of them won't. They're short on food, water,
Kate,
and hope.
We'll discuss how the Dominion will rescue those worlds when we get there.
There's a lot of talk about rescue among the refugees, but they're pinning their hopes on paramilitary and rebel groups such as Raynor's...
Great report, Kate. Live from a refugee ship over Meinhof, where everyone eagerly awaits the Dominion's return. Up next, a Vermilion commentary. Refugees, are they really our responsibility?
You're all heart, Donnie.
What do you think of Dr. Hansen?
She's a lovely thing. Full of honey, that one. At least, that's what she wants you to think.
You think she's hiding something?
You ever wonder why the Zerg hit our world so fast? Something there they want. Something made of honey, maybe. Buzzing little bees.
Never thought we'd be back on Meinhof again. Oh, we broke our backs trying to make a life on that rock. Kelmorians squeezing us dry. Day we rose up, we just couldn't take it anymore, you know?
I feel you. Man's got a duty to stand up and be counted sometimes.
Oh, hell, we were stupid. Having right on your side ain't no match for Goss guns and combat walkers. A lot of folks died for nothing. If you hadn't shown up when you did...
Hey, your people bought their own freedom. Paid for it in blood. Me and Matt, we were just glad to help.
Let's get down to business. Lots of folks ready to fight. For the right price.
Well, Ariel, found a world for your people yet?
Yes. An unclaimed planet called Haven. It's near the edge of Protoss space, but it seems safe enough.
It'll have to do. Your people need to lay low for a while.
Aren't either of you worried the colonists might be infested?
How could you even suggest that? They're perfectly healthy.
I hope so, Ariel. The Protoss don't mess around when it comes to infestation. Just in case... Maybe you should start looking into some kind of cure for the Zerg virus.
Conventional wisdom says a cure is impossible. The virus mutates too fast. But I'll look into it.
Just do what you can. That's all anyone's asking.
Kerrigan's learning some new tricks. The infestation on Meinhof seemed particularly virulent.
It's about the worst thing I can imagine. Losing who you are like that, all the while being slowly twisted into a damn monster.
If any of Dr. Hansen's people on Haven are infested...
I know. It's just a matter of time before the Protoss come looking for him. Still, I have a history with the Protoss. If it comes to that, maybe I can talk him down.
I'm working on a cure for the Zerg virus. I just hope my people won't need it.
Mobius wants us to go after another artifact on some dead world called Zil. Apparently they sent in a specialist team, but they lost contact with them 2 days ago. They're bad luck, I guess. Figure we'll get hazard pay for this one.
So here's the deal. This place is a morgue. Whatever used to live in these ruins up and died millions of years ago. Before they went missing, the Mobius team reported artifact radiation emanating from that big old hunk of rock over yonder. They brought a big damn laser drill to burn the way in.
Laser drill? That thing's a monster. If the Mobius team had access to that kind of hardware, I hate to think about what could have wiped them out.
Reckon we'll find out soon enough, partner.
Watch your corners, boys. We don't know who cleaned this place out.
More Terran beings. The mysteries of this place are forbidden. You will pay for your transgressions with your lives.
Hold up there. Those Protoss cannons will tear us a new one if we try to advance. Swan, you promised me siege tanks. Where are they?
Settle down, Hotshot. They're coming. These babies will knock those cannons down from a nice, safe distance.
This will be a blast!
Are you gonna give me orders?
That's fine.
Keep your shirt on.
These new siege tanks work just like the old ones. When you put them in siege mode, they get increased range and firepower. They can't move in siege mode, so if you need to reposition them, just switch them back into tank mode. You got it?
Let's get some siege tanks deployed on the high ground. They can pound that Protoss Stalker before it even gets close to us.
What's up?
Outstanding.
Will do.
Speak up!
Been waiting on you.
Lay it on me.
Mobius Base local net accessed. Decrypting security overrides. Transferring control of base structures to you, Commander.
Fired up. 174 gigawatts. The power of the sun at your fingertips. Now get it aimed at that door and let's get cutting.
Laser output is good. Drilling will take some time, but there's no other way into the temple. Sir, the Tal'Darim are mobilizing their forces against us.
So we set a perimeter and protect the drill until we're through. Just glad we've got siege tanks.
Who wants some?
What's that? What's our target? Rolling out!
We need bunkers and siege tanks defending that laser drill. We got no chance of claiming the artifact without it.
SCV ready.
Rock and roll!
Go ahead. It's your dime. Ready. Gotcha.
Sir, I've managed to access what's left of the Mobius Expedition sensor net. I'll route it through your map so you can see what the Tal'Darim are up to.
SCV ready. Big job, huh? Well, now.
I'm in deep!
You're the boss!
Add-on complete.
in the rear with the gear. Going! SCV ready.
By the numbers, boys. You gonna give me orders?
SCV ready.
Go, go, go!
SCV ready.
Get too close, our men won't stand a chance. I'm giving you manual control of the laser drill. See if you can use it against the Protoss.
All right, you heard the man. Swing that laser around. We can use it to drive back the Protoss.
Laser drill has breached the door's outer layer.
Yeah, whatever.
SCV ready. I can't. Go, go, go! You're the boss.
Additional supply depots required.
Big job, huh?
Alert. Enemy air units on approach vector.
Damn it. air units. Nothing. Those are transports. Use the laser to knock them down fast.
SCV ready. I'm going. Sure thing. Yep. Yo. Will do. Move it.
Not enough room.
Sir, I'm picking up the energy signatures of several Protoss relics in the area. I'm marking them on your map.
It's go time!
Well, if there's time, we can blast them free with a laser drill. I bet Stedman would love to study them.
Fueled up, ready to go!
Go ahead, in the rear with the gear.
Insufficient Cestine gas.
SCV ready.
Got it.
Upgrade complete.
SCV ready.
Let it roll out.
SCV ready. Ah! You scared me! Yeah, yeah. Gotcha. Yep.
The doctor is in.
Insufficient vaccine gas.
You gonna give me orders?
Go, go, go!
Now cutting through the door's thermal barrier.
This better be good.
Insufficient vaccine gas. Mineral field depleted.
Give us your best shot!
Mineral field depleted.
Uh-oh. Yeah, yeah. Yo.
Been waiting on you. Looking forward to it. You got it.
Ready to roll out!
You gonna give me orders?
That's fine.
Sir, sir. More air units inbound.
We gotta take them out, or they'll keep dropping troops right on top of us.
You out, ready to go!
By the numbers, boys. Can't wait.
Lay it on me. Need something slow down.
We could use some help here.
Lunar field depleted.
Oh, yeah. Bring it. Yes, sir. Gateway, coming. Go, go, go! A perfect.
units heading your way.
These guys just won't give up. Stick it to them, boys.
Doorway core is imminent. Structured access imminent.
It is our sacred duty to stop these defilers. Burn them to ashes.
Structured
artifacts appear to seem real popular, Tychus.
What do we care? Long as the pay's good.
Really? I'd say getting vaporized by the Tal'Darim definitely counts as diminishing returns.